Hello everyone. In palmistry, the next topic is how we know that our partner is have any extramarital affair or not. If the faith line, this is called faith line, if there is two faith line or faith line goes to the parallel, or you can say the double faith line, this is called faith line. If double faith line or parallel faith line represent on hand, it show the extramarital affair due to the two unsatisfied married life or two income source. The person have two income source also, or the person also have the knowledge of two field, or sometime it show the second marriage also, or if not possible second marriage, the or the parallel relationship, the person have two relationship, the first is his wife and second is other relationship, he take both relationship in parallel way. So if the faith line is like this, parallel faith line or double faith line, it means person have extramarital affair, also have the two field knowledge or two income source, or it may be possible to the second marriage, or not possible that it have the relation in parallel. So this is the topic. Thank you.